All right, time to bring out the double barrel here. The next song I like to do is one that I wrote shortly after the death of Steve Irwin, the Crocodile Hunter. He was sort of an idol of mine. As the gentleman said before, I'm a herpetologist. At least I'd like to say I am. I'm not, officially. But Steve Irwin sort of inspired me to want to get into the area of wildlife conservation and zoology. So I was very saddened by his death, and I wrote a song in honor of him. It's called Crocodile Tears, but it is not a sad song. It's an energetic song, just like Steve himself. Well, he was an energetic man, not a song. You know what I mean. Need a good deal of reverb on this one.
Thank you.